Welcome to Gettysburg, Fam Bam. I'm at the Blue and Gray Bar and Grill. They've got a burger challenge here. I've been told it's not quite as big, so I'm gonna see if I can order two. Check out the historical stuff here. This is great. History. I love it. Order the burger, and it's like 5 8-ounce patties with a bunch of other stuff on. I did, however, try to get 2, maybe 3. They weren't having it. I got the 1 sandwich. So I think we're just gonna end up getting the 1. But we'll do okay. Be right back as soon as this monstrosity is up. So check this out. It's got cheese sticks and burgers and grilled cheese and Philly cheesesteak and lettuce tomato and chicken. And I asked if I could put jalapeno poppers on. They said no. And I asked about a full chicken. They said no. So I got to add something to this thing.
So I'm going
to
be pulling this thing apart. I'm going to let it cool down a little bit. They just let me order a second one, which is All right, cool. But this is way too hot to eat right now. So I'm going to pull it apart. Not quite sure. Got sausages here.
It's
egg.
Hot dog,
sausage. Same thing. Still a wiener. Got cheese steak. No, it's pulled pork. Messy.
Big sandwiches.
Alright. And lots of bacon. So, I've got 2 full plates of food there. Come on, cool down for a second.
I've got this platter of food.
I've got, what's the record? He said 319. He said 3.
Yeah. I think so.
I don't know. 3 something.
She'll know.
It don't matter anyway. We'll eat it. And I have a second one coming on the way. I'll eat that at casual pace. Free Food Central, Gettysburg, Pennsylvania. Yes. I'm excited. So, because I have to get home and I have life and I'm adulting today, this is work. This is work. I love it. 3, 2, 1. Sandwich. Thank you.
Down here somewhere in the corner. See you on YouTube.
She's on
YouTube. She has talent.
552. Nice. Oh, roll, but we have a second one coming out. And I see zero purpose in slamming it fast if I gotta do two. So I'm waiting for my second one because the sandwiches. They brought me another one. This guy joined me.
I enjoyed it.
I don't know his name, but he wanted to come by and said hi. And,
if you're going to let it cool down,
yeah.
After you finish each one, you get to add whatever you want as long as it's not hot.
Oh, heck yeah. And yes. I'm going to add.
So, cheese stick, pork, pork.
Dead bodies dogs. And the coronavirus.
Oh, stop.
No, just kidding. I'm going to do that. I asked for a whole chicken. They wouldn't do that.
Yeah. You could do.
You said mushrooms.
Yeah, you could do
fried mushrooms. Fried mushrooms.
Yes, you can do fried mushrooms.
So fried mushrooms is the first item. We'll figure out what's after the second.
I added sautéed and/or fried mushrooms to the new burger, so they're actually going to bring that out and add this burger because now this burger has to be bigger. So we're just going to eat this casual like, finish it up. Not sure with this guy. Not sharing with that guy. Alright, I don't care. A lot of you do this in 20 minutes. It's free. We're good. So 3, 2, 1. Oh, can I also get another pitcher of water?
Yes.
Thank you. I'll get rid of this real quick. Oh. Sorry, Shira. Oh. Not sure. See? Adding the stuff. The stuff. Alright. 3, 2, 1, go. This is so good.
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, okay.
So did it start as a piece of bread, then they added a piece of cheese, then they added...
Thank you.
Dad got here and actually have like a really head to head so he can see him eat it faster. Same thing. But that was cool. I've got the hiccups. So every time I hiccup, it tries to make me burp. Which looks bad too. So, I'm gonna hiccup my way out of here. And if you ever want a free sandwich, if you can eat the sandwich, you get to add one thing every time you finish the darn challenge. So I added mushrooms, and now I'm gonna add, I don't know, something. I add another burger.
Sure.
Okay. Okay, and we're gonna add another burger.
Did anybody ever add a veggie burger? Or turkey burger?
She's like,
just thinking of
another 8-ounce burger would be awesome.
She wants to add another burger.
You wanna add another burger?
So now it's going to be 68-ounce bags. Awesomeness. So, head on down to Gettysburg, grab a sandwich, add some more stuff to it, and then I'll come down and eat that like that too. And then I'll add more stuff to that sandwich. Plenty. Thanks for watching. Like and subscribe. Come down here and beat Killer Kennedy's time. Though, maybe I'll make a family matter out of it and come down and do it myself. So, thank you.